Okay, everything's pre-warmed on the machine, and we've got the single wall filter in here. So we'll stick it in. As you can see, there's not too much coffee there. We'll just give it a light tamp here. Very light press. Stick it in the machine. Cups under there. Now we'll extract one cup. And notice how it goes straight off the scale. Overextracted. And the resulting coffee there is really, really bitter. Anyone with any ideas, please let me know. Thank you.